In the last video, after exploring the places to visit in Manali and finding some amazing stay options, today we will focus on two other important aspects जिसके बिना कोई भी ट्रिप अधूरा है, that is food and shopping. So hello everyone, welcome to the new vlog. My name is Shuchika and welcome to our channel Imperfect Souls. So without any further ado, let's start exploring. हेलो एवरीवन, अभी हम पहुंच गए हैं माल रोड, विच इज़ अ फेमस मार्केट इन मनाली. यहाँ पर अगर आप आएंगे तो आप देखेंगे कि यहाँ पर रात को स्पेशली बहुत ज़्यादा चहलकदमी होती है, बिकॉज जितने भी टूरिस्ट होते हैं वो रात को यहाँ पर वॉक करने के लिए आते हैं. एंड यहाँ पर आपको बहुत सारी प्लेसेस मिलेंगी जहाँ पर यू कैन ईट आउट एंड यू कैन डू अ लॉट ऑफ शॉपिंग. सो टुडे आई एम ऑल्सो गोना एक्सप्लोर दिस प्लेस, ट्राई आउट all the pahadi cuisines. I will try to show you each and everything, and let's go, let's take a tour of this place. So let's go. Mall Road is the main street in Manali, which is one of the main tourist destinations. It has a number of showrooms, departmental stores, shops, restaurants and cafes. Since this place is really crowded, तो mask लगा के रखना is a better option. Hello.
Hello. Hi guys. How are you? We are feeling so good.
Woo! Yeah. Here you can find these stalls where you can buy hand-painted keyrings and nameplates for your loved ones. They will customize it as per your liking, then and there. Then there were many shops where you can find woolen suits, shawls, dupattas, caps, gloves, everything. There was this shop that had a very unique collection of dream catchers. And if you are like me, who loves dream catchers, you must visit this shop. Then there were these keyrings, which are a perfect gifting option. You can find these junk jewelry pieces and these beautiful scarves here as well. And if you love collecting fridge magnets, they have a huge variety of these as well. Although it was difficult to choose one, but I settled for this one.
भैया आपके शॉप का नाम?
हिमालयन कलेक्शन.
हिमालयन कलेक्शन. थैंक यू.
अब इतना घूमने के बाद इट्स टाइम टू ईट मोमोज. So we came to this place, which was right next to Sher-e Punjab.
ठीक है, थोड़ा स्पाइसी कम है.
तो हम यहाँ पे घूमते घूमते मिले महेश भाई को.
हाँ जी ब्रो.
तो भाई ने हमें बताया कल हम कहाँ कहाँ जा सकते हैं. जैसे अभी रोहतांग पास बंद है ना भाई?
हाँ जी भैया.
और हमारा चंद्रताल भी कैंसिल हो गया, वो भी बंद है. अप्रैल में कब खुलेगा? अप्रैल तक?
मई जून के बाद.
मई जून में. चलो अब क्या कर सकते हैं.
चलो
भाई यहाँ पे सब कुछ प्रोवाइड करते हैं,
आपको एंजॉय मिले.
बिल्कुल,
हम जैसे बंदे मिलते रहे.
बिल्कुल भाई, चलो ठीक है भाई, मिलते हैं. ओके भाई.
ओके
ठीक है.
ओके.
There are many eating joints at Mall Road, like this cafe 1986, जहाँ live music चल रहा था. We went to the famous Chopsticks restaurant, और यहाँ का पूरा decor बहुत ही unique और सुंदर है. Especially this lantern, which was giving me complete Chinese vibes. वी ऑर्डर्ड अ वेजिटेबल सूप एंड अ मशरूम सूप एंड देन वी ऑर्डर्ड सम चिली गार्लिक नूडल्स एंड मंचूरियन. Honestly, I found everything to be okay-ish. And then I had this 6-flavored ice cream for dessert. Yes, it is the next day and I again came back to Mall Road to taste two Himachal specialities, Thukpa, which is like soupy noodles, and Siddu, which is a kind of a bread. Next place is Cafe 1947. So I was doing some research before coming to Manali and most of the articles suggested going to this cafe. So I also went there to see what's the hype about. And jaise hi darwaza khula, this place has a great ambience and tasty food as well. We ordered some cold coffee and fresh lime soda, which were both super tasty. And then the best was this chili cheese pizza and burger. I would highly recommend coming to this cafe. It is worth all the hype. This broccoli lasagna was not one of my favorite, but I love the French fries. And this warm chocolate cake is a must try. With this mesmerizing song, I'm gonna end this video. Hope you like this video, and if you do, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to watch part 1. See you next time. Bye-bye.